Monday on the Fox 61 Morning News.
Impeaching a former president. We'll have the latest on a first-of-its-kind trial on Capitol Hill.
An active weather pattern. A couple of systems, including one on Tuesday. We'll have the latest in the local forecast all morning long.
And at 6 a.m., the pressures of the pandemic. How to help your kids deal with stress and anxiety.
And at 10 a.m., the best and the worst of the Super Bowl ads.
Monday from 4 to 11 a.m. on the Fox 61 Morning News.